So, hey guys, consider the situation where the workers at a site, they are not aware about their responsibilities towards safety. And you are asked to talk about the ILO conventions and regulations. I mean more about the regulations R164 about the worker responsibility. Okay. So here in this case, we will start with the introduction about the ILO. Okay, you have to give a light. You have to put a light on the introduction part of the ILO. So the General Conference of the International Labour Organization, having been convened at Geneva by the governing body of the International Labour Office and having met in its 67th session on 3rd June 1981. Thus, having decided upon the adoption of certain proposals with regard to safety and health and the working environment, which is the sixth item on the agenda of the session. Having determined that these proposals shall take the form of a recommendation supplementing the Occupational Safety and Health Convention 1981. So, this adopts 22nd day of June of the year 1981. So the following recommendation, which may be cited as the Occupational Safety and Health Recommendation 1981. So this is what the introduction which you have to highlight on the exam. So let us see what we have to write for the worker's responsibility. So as per the R164 says that the worker should take reasonable care of their own safety and that of other people who might be affected by the things they do and the things that they fail to do. The second point, comply with safety instructions and procedures at the site. Use all safety equipment properly and not tamper with them. Next point, report any situation which they believe could be a hazard and which they cannot themselves correct. Report any work-related accident or ill health at the site.